Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Tactical Chaos. Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to be going over from top to bottom how to install mods on Ghost Recon Breakpoint. So we are going to do everything today. I have done individual videos in the past to help show you guys how to install certain mods. Today, we're going to be going over everything, what you need, how to link your anvil, how to install the preforge files, and onto installing your very first mod in Ghost Recon. So let's check this shit out. First off, we're going to need to head over here and you're going to go to Nexus Mods, Ghost Recon Breakpoint, and type in Anvil Toolkit. And once you get to Anvil Toolkit, you're going to want to download this. You know, run it and everything. Open it up. Also, you're going to want to download Net5 right here. You will need Net5 as well. Once you download Net5 and Anvil Toolkit, now I'm going to show you what we're going to do next. So open up your Anvil. Come over here to Settings first. And you're going to want to go over here to Files. Uncheck Use Compression and set Compression Ratio to 0. All right, now that you guys are done with that, we're going to go ahead and open up go over to Ghost Recon Breakpoint tab right here. Click that little edit button. And we're going to link the game, Path to Executable. You're going to hit these three dots right here and go find your game. Once you have your game, you're going to select that. That's how you link your game to your Anvil Toolkit. And now you'll be ready to actually open up your Anvil and start modding Breakpoint, but we have to install a couple modded files in order to do this. So that's what we're going to do next, is the pre-forge September 20th pre-forge ship. All right, so what we're going to do next is we're going to install some mods that help you install mods. We have to install the pre-September 20th patch forge files because they removed the battle eye folder in a patch, so we couldn't mod the game, and this will allow you to bypass that. So what we're going to do now is open up Anvil. Just open your ready. I don't know why that's right there. Just double click on that once your game's linked and it'll pop up this right here. We'll have that ready. Let's go back to Nexus, type in pre-September 20th patch forge files right here. You're going to want to download this. Once that is done downloading, we're going to open that up. And you will have two files right here. So let's put those aside for a second. Let's go back to Anvil Toolkit. And so you're going to look for, you probably, if your first time, you're not going to have an extracted folder here. But if you did have an extracted folder, if you guys are watching this video to try and figure out something, if your game is crashing and you already started Anvil, installed Anvil, and you've already been trying to mod and shit, you probably got an extracted folder. What you're going to need to do is delete that extracted folder off top. And then we're going to go ahead and find the first file right here. We're going to go ahead and right click on any one of these. Any one of these, it doesn't matter for this part. Open containing folder. Now what this does is it opens up your folder or opens up your Ghost Recon Breakpoint directory. Because Anvil Toolkit is a tool that links it allows you to edit the directory in Ghost Recon Breakpoint. It allows you to communicate with other files, basically. So the files that we want to install are Data PC Patch 01 Forge and Data PC Resources Patch 01 Forge. Now you can just replace them, but I think it is better to actually delete them. So first, we're going to find Data PC Patch 01 Forge. Make sure it's that exact one, because there's, a bunch of ones that look similar. It is Data PC patch 01 Forge. We're going to go ahead and delete that now. And then we're going to delete the resources forge. So Data PC resources patch 01 Forge is going to be the next one we're going to delete. All right, those two are gone. Now we're going to go ahead and pull back up the two mods that we put aside. Highlight those and drop those in here. All right, so once those files are in there, we're going to hit refresh so it puts them back in order. Puts them back in the order right there. And close this down. Close this down. We don't need that no more. Then once you get back to your Anvil toolkit, you're going to go down and find Data PC Patch 01 Forge. Right here. Right click on it and unpack it. And you can see up here, it'll say Anvil Toolkit loaded, creating backup, deserializing, writing files, and then successfully read Forge file. Go ahead and hit the up arrow right there. Hit the up arrow again. And you'll notice that when you unpacked it, it created an extracted folder right here. Then we're going to go down to Data PC Resource or Data PC Resources Patch 01 Forge. It's right here. We're going to do the same thing with that unpack. Successfully read Forge files. Hit that up arrow. So now that we have the two files in the extracted folder, what you're going to want to do next is just repack them. Right click, repack, and you'll see successfully written Forge file right there when it's done, successful. So once you do that, you're good. Your Forge files are installed. And now you guys could get to installing mods in your game. So, all right, so what I recommend before you guys go on to the next step is loading into Breakpoint. Make sure your game loads in. Make sure you did everything right so far. If you load into the game, you're all good. Load in and actually, load into the map. Make sure that your game doesn't crash. And then let's get on to the next step. All right, on to the next step. Let's do it. We are going to go over here and do the build tables. Actually, let's go get the build tables from here. We're going to go to new mods. And where is it? This is the mod that I want to put in right now. Yes, you see, this shit is really cool for Breakpoint and Breakpoint to get some shit like this. Like, I'm super stoked about it. That is sick. So, close that out. And when you go to install, you see manual download. Wait. It usually tells you that you need to install the build tables first, but we're just going to go over here, install individual build tables right here. Let's go ahead and grab that real quick. Okay, now that we're on the next step, we're going to be installing the build tables. We're going to do helmets first, or hatch or whatever. So I'm going to go over here, open that up. Headsets for hatch. This is headsets. We'll just go ahead and do this one first. So if you guys don't know, once you open up your build tables, or once you extract your folder, you'll get an individual build tables folder. So this is what we're going to do right here is go over to Data PC Patch 01 Forge, and we're going to we'll go to the one they extracted, double click on it, and then once you open this up, go down to 23 teammate template data, right click, unpack. All right, now that this is unpacked, what we're going to do here is just open the containing folder. Right click on any one of these and open containing folder. and you can see that you're in the teammate template data folder inside the breakpoint directory. And are we just dropping this in there? This is all TP. Let's see, there's all TP stuff. All right. Just gonna go ahead and highlight all this stuff. Let me see if he says I could drop the whole folder in there. He says, inside the DataPC Pass014, extract the 23 teammate template data file. Drop the files on the extracted 23 teammate. Drop the files. So yeah, we don't want to drop the folder. We want to drop the files. Highlight all those. Drag them over and drop them right here. Replace all those. All right, those are now in the directory. We're gonna hit refresh on this and exit out of that. And then once we get back to here, we're gonna refresh our Anvil, hit the up arrow, and then repack, right click on the teammate template data, repack that. Successfully written data files. You're gonna back out in the arrow. Oh, that's already repacked. Back out one more time. You see data PC patch 01 forge. Right click and repack that. Now that is repacked as well. So that is the build table. Next, we're gonna go over and download. Oh wait, hold on. Sorry guys. Sorry, we gotta do the other mod. I'm getting ahead of myself here. All right. Back to this one. Drop this in there now. So we're going to do the same thing. We're going to double click on that. Go down 23 teammate. Unpack. Right click, open containing folder. And click on that and then scroll down, hold shift and click on the next one. And it selects all of them for you. Drag and drop. Yes, sir. We're going to replace all those. Refresh that. Close it down. Refresh Anvil. Up arrow. Right click. Repack. Up arrow. Right click, repack data PC forge. Everything's been successfully written back into there. Now that step is done. Your build tables are installed. On to the next step. Now we can finally install the helmet that we want. So we go right here, Ops Core helmet. I'm going to download this real quick. Right, that is done downloading. Extract it real quick. Right. Minimize Nexus, minimize that. There's my Ops Core main and resources. So we got two folders. We've got to drop them in there for each of them. So actually, I'm going to pull Nexus up and see where these files go real quick. I haven't installed these yet too either, so I am doing it with you guys. You guys are actually watching me install my mods for it. Okay, so to install the main folder, we got to go to data PC patch 01 fold forge 23 teammate. Okay, cool. Same way we did that. All right, we're going to install the main one first. Back to data PC patch. Teammate, right click, unpack. Right click, open containing folder. Alright, and this is for main. We're gonna click on the main one, highlight all three of these, drag and drop. Replace. Refresh and close. Refresh anvil. Back out. Repack teammate. Then repack forge. Alright, now we're gonna do resources. So for resources, we need to go to data PC resources patch 01 forge, which is right here. We'll double click that. And then we're going to go ahead and open up. We're just going to open up the containing folder on this one. Drag and drop. Refresh. Close down. Refresh this. Back up. Repack resources folder. And back out. All right, let's close Anvil down, load into Breakpoint, and double check that our helmet worked. All right, so we loaded in. We didn't crash. Let's go see about making our helmet. All right, you can see my dude looks ugly as shit because I had mods in and I deleted everything so I could load in with you guys and show you guys how to put the mods in. So I'm going to go ahead and change that. Sorry, forgive my character for looking like a fucking idiot. All right, let's see. Okay, the amp with the rail system attachments affect the following helmet. Opticore fast. Okay, so I need the headset, I believe. Yo, it worked. We got that shit on there, so we got the amped headset. Sick. All right, let's see what helmets we got. Nope, don't work with that. It works with the said Team Wendy. Oh, covered. That's not SLS carbon. So Team Wendy. Nope. Didn't work with that one. Yeah, I don't have all my helmets unlocked. On this profile, we'll do the cover. All right, what else are we supposed to have with it? Is it just replacing the headset? Yeah, I guess I got to get a different thing for the battery pack in the Hellstar. Well, we got the amp headset to work. We got the individual build tables in there. I'm going to go ahead and get some other mods together so that way I can showcase you guys some more how to install mods and shit. I definitely have fun doing this and like engaging with you guys. You know, I hope you guys, you know, enjoy the videos and like the work. If you guys have any questions, as always, you know, I'm more than happy to try and help. Yo, I like the amped headset though a lot. That shit is sick. Anyway, thanks for watching, you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed this how to mod video. Catch you guys on the next one.